You could say, but I didn't watch it yet, the season 8, but maybe in the next episode I might buy it. I'm just dancing in front of these guys. There's a lot of these. Let's arrive to Loot Lake. Wow, new one. Good. Okay, I didn't expect all that to happen in season 8. I expect different skins. I didn't bought it yet, like I said. But this is the area where I get most deals. Just to let you know, I cannot get to Victory Royales. And everyone in my family that tries to get kills is only me. I'm the only one.
No, me too. I killed one time.
No.
He never.
And last time he hates Fortnite because of that.
Come on, fly and kill some people.
Alright. Let's see what we got. Let's see. But he's here. I don't see. I have to get up. I need these. These. I feel like someone's coming. I see someone. Oh, come on! Oh, damn! That didn't count pretty well, but if you don't know how the trailer of it looks like, maybe it's added now, but I have only these, like this, 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 behold, what else, take the elf. I didn't get the previous ones, because this is season 8 now, and it previously deleted all my kills. I was in 23. I was so close to 24. Now they deleted. I am all the way to 1. New weapon, and there's one. Me too. Boom! Baka! Hey, Bobby. Hey, that's the old skin. Get it.
Hey, that's my favorite skin.
That's the Ragnarok. I hate the Ragnarok.
When you want to upgrade?
This is very even realistic than before. Not gonna lie. Jump off and let's get to battle.
Get the Eiffel down.
Now, I bought this season 7, but my question is, I don't have enough V-Bucks. I wasted all from the season 7. But all I have in the season 7 skins is, what's it called, SGT Winter, Zenith, and I didn't remember all of them. I remembered. Okay, great. Oh yeah, I'm gonna see a lot of people from this, like that guy.
Shoot him. Don't be close to him and shoot. Shoot him now.
I cannot aim properly. This